If you could give independent labels or independent artists the first three steps in what they should do to do it the right way from the start, what would those three basic steps be so that they don't start in a f***ed up manner? And anybody can start on that.
I'll start with that since I know y'all people at home. One, stop buying fucking clothes, cars, and rims. You look fucking stupid. You don't even have your shit together. You not even have a song on the fucking radio, but you coming to me with all these diamonds on, talking about I ain't got no money, how much you give me some fucking PR for $500. But you put it up to my motherfucking crib in a Bentley. Like, that shit is whack. It's totally whack. Rap is not a game for flossing. Like, this is seriously a business. As you would corporate America, this is like, I guess, blue corporate America. You don't need to be looking like that. Save your money and be a fucking artist. When you're an intern, you don't walk in looking like motherfucking Jay-Z. You go get your motherfucking coffee for that nigga and you learn from him. Number two, get you a fucking manager, a publicist, and a street team. You need to have people that's gonna handle your business. An artist needs to be an artist. Go to the studio. Stop trying to cut a side deal and leave your fucking manager out of 10%. I mean, it's stupid. It really is stupid. And when you try to call allhiphop.com, then I respect your ass because you're trying to do your own business. So please, New Orleans people. And another thing, three, for my people, you in the fucking five. I live in Atlanta. You motherfuckers need to get your shit together, put the beef aside, because ain't no good situations here. I done been through all of them. No Limit and fucking Cash Money gone. P live in Beverly Hills and Big Baby them live in fucking Miami. It's over. It's not the fucking day that you lay on your ass and chill. Stop trying to just be Q93's fucking biggest artist. It's so much bigger than that, and I love Q. I don't want no problems with Q93 because this is my base. But at the end of the day, know that life is bigger than just being the West Bank's biggest motherfucker, the Uptown's biggest motherfucker. There's a world out there. And you know when I sit in that home in Atlanta, because I got a home there. When I sit home and I see Jeezy ride for this fucking city, and I see T.I. and Ludacris on the fucking stage before they go to jail, and they can squash their beat, and they can get on the stage on a BET Awards and say, you know what, I wild out. I shouldn't have done it. I respect you as a man. Y'all niggas, broke ass niggas, need to get your fucking shit together and unify. Make me motherfucking proud. And I'm sick of hearing Beyonce get somebody. I'm sick of hearing CeeLo say you the one girl when your motherfuckers created that. Get y'all shit together, unify. I'm done.
Thank you. They needed to hear that.